I thought volunteering to donate might improve my prospects. Apparently not. In charge of a scrap heap of a city. Abandoned by the board and surviving only through the hypocrisy of our trading partners. I hadn't thought of it that way. But perhaps there's something to that. Thank you for that. Was there something else? Yes. I'm going to be up all night with this. All those blanks waiting to be filled, boxes waiting to be ticked.
Try to control yourself, sir.
Have you any idea how powerful this is? Corporations have been toppled with less. What a question! Bureaucratic micromanagement is the only way anything gets done in Halcyon, and proper documentation is a key part of that. For our part, a bill of liquidation slash transfer form 52 will protect our holdings on Monarch by temporarily assigning them to a pass-through entity once we drop our bomb on the board. See, that doesn't even make sense. This is an electronic form. You don't need paperweights.
Hardly the point, sir.
Contadme cuál es el problema, coño, el plan.
I have reason to believe that one of the other corporations is operating on Monarch, illegally and in secret.
Really? Most of the time they do illegal stuff out in the open. Cheaper that way.
If we can find proof, I can use that as leverage to encourage certain powers that be to accept our Bolt 52 and reinstate us on the board.
Que las tenía, ¿no? Que yo sepa. Ah, vale, o sea, ahora en vez de salir solamente si clicas en tu perfil, ahora se verá en tu... ¿no? Porque yo sé que habían tres como insignias. Y en su momento, en hace años, yo ya elegí la mía. A ver. ¿Y te lo has leído? ¿Engloba algo? En plan, ¿lo podemos poner nosotros de alguna manera o qué?
You really think so?
Don't encourage him.
I admit I've been hatching this scheme for quite some time.
Lo podemos aprovechar de alguna manera.
I just need someone capable to help me carry it out. If someone is operating here, then Catherine's almost certainly supplying them out of Fallbrook. Perhaps she could be convinced to tell you where they are. Oh, I imagine you do. But as much as I love your can-do attitude and dangerous gravitas, Catherine handles all of our shipments. So it would be best if you could leave her in one piece. Is that how you people put it? Of course. I didn't mean to make assumptions. Once you, subtly work out where this corporate facility might be, bring back proof of its operation. Maybe some nice letterhead. Or someone working there. That would do it.
Vale, pues luego cuando corte directo me quedaré un rato más despierto y miraré.
A foolproof plan if I ever heard one. I'll leave the execution to you.
Y yo tengo una escopeta.
Please, will someone help me? My boy's in trouble.
Hello, stranger. Can I interest you in Raptodon tongue? Or maybe some canid toenails? You look like a man who's looking for some mostly fresh animal parts. Huh. I haven't seen her in a few days, but I've been meaning to ask her how that Raptodon acid is working out. I hope it's working okay, because no one else really seems interested in this stuff.
Sí, uñas enlatadas. ¿Algún problema con las uñas enlatadas?
Wait, I see what's going on. She put you up to this so she could get a discount, hmm? Don't get me wrong. I'd like to give her a discount. She's a real fine lady. Always talks nice and slow, so I understand. But if I give her one, I won't hardly make a bit, on account of no one else having any use for Raptodon tongues. You sound pretty sure. And she is awful nice. Okay, I'll do it. Once her shift ends, we'll go someplace nice. Maybe to Chef Raymond's.
Chale. Hoy cogen. Oh, hostia, pensaba que era sangre. ¿De qué te pasa?
Oh, thank you for stopping. Everyone acts like nothing's wrong. Like my little boy isn't at risk of being eaten by some vile creature. Please, you have to help me get my little Tucker back. He ran away and is going to get himself killed. Oh, I just know a Raptodon is melting him with acid as we speak.
It's more dissolving than melting.
That is not helpful. Don't you tell me to calm down. I promised my boy I'd protect him for always. But how can I keep him safe if he's run away? He ran out into the wilderness a few days ago. I warned him about the raptodons, mantisaurs, and marauders, the toxic sulfur pools, and poisonous plants, but he didn't listen. Please, won't you go and find my boy? Thank you. Oh, I know he'll be safe now that someone's able to fetch him home. You look for him in Amber Heights, you hear? It's down the road southwest of town. I'm sure he made it that far, I just know it. And if you find any of them iconoclasts indoctrinating my boy, you punch them in the mouth. Tell them what I think of them luring little boys away from their mamas. It's immoral.
Okay. Adoro el odio injustificado. Vámonos.
So you're really running around with us now, huh?
Sure am. I'm a part of the crew now. Got my own bunk and everything.
You know, Felix, now that you're a real pirate, I should induct you into the Pirate's Code of Silence.
Ooh, the Code of Silence! What's that?
It means you agree not to talk for a very long time.
Ah!
Perfecto. Encanta, tío, porque, o sea, Bea no está dada a jugar RPGs, ¿no? Y por la tarde, cuando ha venido, me dice, ¿por qué siempre hacen lo mismo? En plan, hacer las secundarias y no ir a las principales. Ha sido muy bonito tener que explicar. En plan, pues mira, te voy a explicar. Cómo suele funcionar este tipo de juegos. Ha sido un momento bonito. Y no solo eso, sino que la gran mayoría de juegos, sobre todo los de Obsidian, siempre hacen todo lo posible porque lo secundario muchas veces sea incluso más entretenido que lo primario. Aparte de que los niveles siempre ayudan. Coño, hola. También me pasa. Tío, pero... yo es que me pierdo muy rápido. En este juego me está pasando menos. Porque como hablan con un inglés más o menos rápido, hay veces que no me da tiempo a leer el subtítulo. Y a lo mejor hablan como... a lo mejor, depende de qué personaje que hable como super inglés finoli, ¿sabes? Me pierdo un poco ahí, pero aún así hago lo que puedo. Yo perdí muchísima costumbre, tío, de hacer eso, porque yo cuando era petito, era un jugador chiquito, estaba hiper acostumbrado a los juegos en inglés, porque no había juegos en español. Y los que había tenido una traducción de... bueno, una adaptación de mierda, ¿sabes? Pero de 2015 hacia adelante cambió mucho el mundillo. Yo las pocas frases que puedo llegar a entender en el inglés es por lo mismo, por jugar.
That's the one.
por estar escuchando y estar leyendo lo que se supone que dice. Solo que muchas veces lo que ocurre es que la adaptación de lo escrito a lo que dice realmente es distinto, porque se intenta dar un sentido, ¿sabes? Y muchas veces, pues no lo tiene. Pasa mucho, por ejemplo, al estar viendo series también. Que incluso lo puedes estar escuchando en... O no, dormí. Coño, hola. Ah, no, que esta es mi compa. Es verdad, ¿tú qué perro tenías? Uno de agua, ¿no? ¿Esto lanudos? ¿Puede ser? Uf. Hostia, ese tipo de perro en lugares de calor lo tiene que pasar putas, ¿no? Nunca entendí exactamente... Siempre me va a hacer muchas gracias ese nombre, tío. Es un pichón.
Well, hello, and welcome to the home of the iconoclasts. I'm Rose. Please, take a pamphlet. In it, you'll find everything you need to know about Graham, his philosophist truths, and the iconoclast way.